Okay, so I'm waiting outside an internet cafe here while Berg uses the internet for something. Everyone else is with him. I'm in the tuk-tuk, keeping guard of all this stuff in here. Just looking around at the local scenery, the windows, and I saw something kind of interesting. Let me show you. If you look in that window, you see a clothing rack. It's a swastika. Isn't that special? So, just saw something interesting, and I'm not really bored, but just noticing local shit. So.